yo, what's up, son? What it do, baby? It's your boy Ghost. I need you to tell me something real quick. Check the joint, I'm single, right? But you know I keep mad wisdoms around me and all that. You know, and a lot of them want to be fresh, though. But I got my eye on this one chick, you know what I mean? And I don't really want to be bothered with them wisdoms like that, you know? They had a chance to be up under my wing, though. You know what I mean? Let me know how you would handle the situation real quick.
Hit me. When I'm single, it don't really matter who it is, no, or how many I decide to kick it with, no, long as she can understand how I do it. I'm a man with a very healthy appetite for chicks, but when I settle down, find a woman to live for, still maybe a couple cuties at my door. Thinking we can get down like we did before, and get mad when I tell her it can't be like that no more. Girl, you know I got a girl. Crush as many as I can, no more. Found a girl that changed my whole game plan. She the one, only one that I want in. And I know, girl, I know that you really want it bad. I'd be lying if I said I wasn't tempted. All the things we used to do, I kinda miss it. But it ain't nothing you can give as good as this is, girl.
Watching the ramp, hit the window pane, my lotto numbers came out. Just last night, I told my boogie, listen, take off your scarf, gloves and hat, I got things, I got to air out. See, remember that time up in the Grand Marquis? We was popping mad pain up in the grandpa suite. In the that night we made love, the phone rang twice and you answered it, and you asked me who the bitch was. Stephanie, I met her at the coffee shop. Spiritually, we connected from the gate we popped. I swear to God, there's no other woman that made me feel what I feel or see what I see. This girl brought chills to me, and the thought of losing you, yo, is killing me. Your baby's father be hogging, getting all my time. You see, I love you, yo, you my nigga for life. But if it wasn't for scrams, word to my mama, you'd probably be my wife. Come on,
baby, yeah.